A Cranston man has been sentenced to 30 years in prison for killing his girlfriend's adult son. 74-year-old Charles Ganji pleaded no contest to one count of second-degree murder on Monday. The court sentenced him to 60 years at the ACI with 30 to serve. He's accused of shooting 41-year-old Paul Zios 5 times during an argument in their home on B Street last December. Zios later died at Rhode Island Hospital. Ganji was staying at the home at the time.